on the journey of building the legacy as the best intercontinental heavyweight champion of all time. Der Ringgeneral has arrived in Winnipeg. And as a European, I'm always looking forward to come to Canada. But after walking around the streets this morning and looking at all your faces, I really understand why they call this place the armpit of Canada. However, I'm here to address the next number one contender for my Intercontinental Heavyweight Championship, Chad Gable. And I have to be honest, I was really impressed with his victory last week. In general, this man has been working hard for years, a former Olympian, maybe the best athlete this company has to offer. But I achieved more in a year than he has in his whole career. Come on! I know! All of you believe that he's a threat to me. All of you believe that Chad Gable will be the one that finally dethrones the Ringgeneral. Ridiculous! At the end of the day, when I'm done,
thank you! Gunther, 2 weeks ago, you put time on the clock and said Chad Gable couldn't last 5 minutes with you. But I did, and I beat you at your own game, my friend. But it's funny, Gunther, because now you're the one that's on the clock. You're just weeks away from setting the all-time record for longest reigning Intercontinental Champion. There's just one thing standing in your way. And that one thing is a guy that's been waiting for an opportunity for 10 years, that's been working for an opportunity for 10 years. That one thing is Chad Gable nipping at your heels. It's Chad Gable chasing you down, coming to take that Intercontinental Championship, buddy. But lucky for you, you'll get to hang on to that for at least 24 hours, because tonight, it's me and your boy, Giovanni. So, Gio, why don't you do Master Gable a favor and get that big, beautiful, bald head of yours in this ring and catch a few free lessons from Master Gable. A thank you!
Belongs to the creme de la creme the WWE has to offer. Second of all, Chad Gable, he is going to prove exactly that tonight when he is going to embarrass you. Just like, by the way, I absolutely embarrassed your freak friend over here last week.
Friend?
So eventually you, Madame Maxine, you'll have to understand that you should surround yourself with some European elegance. I mean, take a look at you, take a look at me, take a look at us. That is exactly what I like to call A-plus aesthetics. The Alpha Academy, Maxine, is a sinking ship. But don't you worry, Madame Maxine, don't you worry. Here I am, reaching out my hand to you. You can either take it and let me save you, or you are going to let that 360-pound anchor drag you all the way down until you become what they already are. An absolute embarrassment!
Oh!
Oh, thank you!
Gable and Vinci, one-on-one.